Mr. Garfield's been shot down, shot down, shot down. Mr. Garfield's been shot down, whoa.
Me and my brother was down close to the depot when I heard the report of a pistol. My brother run out and come back in all excited, and I said, what was it? And he said, it was a report of a pistol. And then he said that, Mr. Garfield been shot down, shot down, shot down. Mr. Garfield been shot down low. Lord, I knew the president was supposed to be at the depot that day, and we just wouldn't believe that he is shot. But we'd run over there, and there were so many folks around that we couldn't see him, but some lady was standing there crying, and I said, ma'am, what was it that happened, ma'am? And she said, Mr. Garfield been shot down, shot down, shot down. Mr. Garfield been shot down low. Well, everybody drifted off towards home finally, and they looked like they felt about as bad as I did, but in a few weeks, I heard that the president was still alive, and I told my brother, I said, let's get on that train and go to where he's laid up hurt. Well, when we got to his big house up there, I asked the fella, I said, who was it that did it? Who was it that shot the president? And he said, it was Charlie Gatold that shot Mr. Garfield. And I said, Charlie Gatold done shot down a good man, good man. Charlie Gatold done shot down a good man, low. I heard some fella there that had been in the house to see the president, and I sidled up to him to listen to what he was telling, and he said, Mrs. Lucretia Garfield was always at his side in the heat of the day, fanning him when he was hot. He said that just that day, the president said to Miss Lucretia, he said, Crete, honey, he called it Crete. Said, if something worse happens to me, after a while, you get yourself a good man. And Miss Lucretia said, James, she called him James. She said, I won't hear to that now. Said, I love you too much. But he said, you'll make some good man a good wife, good wife. You'll make some good, good, good wife.
Don't put in single harness on your life, good gal. Don't put in single harness all your life.
That's what he said, don't pull in single harness all your life. Well, a few days later, I come back to where the president was resting. And it seems everybody was crying. The flag was hanging halfway up the flagpole in front of the house. And everybody looked so sad. And I asked the soldier boy there, I said, is Mr. Garfield? And he said, yeah, he's gone.
Gonna lay him in that cold, lonesome ground down low. Gonna lay him in that cold, lonesome ground.
Well, they laid the president by that long, cold grave. Mr. Garfield's been laid down low. Mr. Garfield's been shot down.
Mr. Garfield's been shot down.
Mr. Garfield's been shot down.
Mr. Garfield's been shot down.